Hello, welcome to the stream. Just getting stuff start. Just getting things set up at the moment. Okay. All right, all systems go. Let's continue where we left off, huh? Dino Dash. I also took a little detour and grabbed another costume off stream. The Artist. For Coco. Think it looks cute on her. Oh yeah. Left out one thing. There, that's better. Okay. Okay, I'm not Cortex this time, so I don't think I can hit those. Anyway, I hope everyone's having a wonderful day. Ah! I forgot about those things. Those acid spit and fly traps. And as I was saying, I hope everyone's having a wonderful day. My day has been average. Just like any other. What type of dinos are these? Okay. I can hit him. Lonnie Loli. Back to switcheroos. Or whatever. Wait. Why do you... What's with these mushrooms? Just for background, huh? Okay, let's see if I can do this. Ah! I figured I wasn't gonna see one of those rocks. Always start so well, then you fall from grace. Whoa. Okay. Wait a minute. Balloon crash, it looks like. I honestly don't want to... I'm not interested in getting that costume. I'm gonna run from a T-Rex, am I? Yep, I called it. What the? Those mushrooms slow me down. Okay, I heard a grunt. But I don't know if that was Dingodial or Cortex. Definitely wasn't Tana. It's one of the two. I hate those type of bubbles. Reminds me of such nasty things. Oh, babies. Reminds me of baby Yoshis. Actually, have we ever seen a baby Yoshi in the Mario franchise? Anyway, enough about Mario. This is Crash. Hello. Okay. Wait a minute. Ah. I see it. Yeah, sliding's the way to go with these. Whoa. Oh boy. Honestly, this level wasn't that bad. Not as hard as the other ones. Oh, wait. Spoke too soon. Yep. I spoke way too soon. Okay. So I wasn't really paying attention at first, but I gotta activate these crates to push through. Right, just walking. Walking works. What exactly am I supposed to do here? Okay. Was I not supposed to hit those? What? I'm starting to think I could have made that jump, but forget it. Stampede! Okay. Oh no! I almost fell. Well, that's the end of that, I assume. Or not. This definitely still ain't the end of the level. Dang it. Wait. I thought I saw something shiny. The Hinton Gem. All right. Oh, yeah. Got the skills to pay the bills. And the T-Rex is back. Am I the only one who likes these running away segments? I wish more platformers would do this. Just saying. Whoa. That T-Rex is straight up dead. Ah, the last mask.
Goodness, if it isn't Lani Loli. How are you, brother?
Sorry to interrupt, but existence could end at any minute, so can we hurry?
When's existence ever done anything for anyone anyway?
No! Oh, don't mind Grumpy Gus. He's always a downer.
Yeah, don't mind me. I don't matter. Nothing matters.
Now that we found Ika Ika, that's all four. What's next?
We can't close the rifts until we stop whatever's opening them.
That would be Entropy and his precious rift generator.
Sounds like it's time to kick some Entropy butt.
Alrighty then. So, we're going to another world, right? We haven't fought a boss in this stage.
May I assist?
Yeah, as I thought, no boss in this stage. Rock blocked. Oh, so that little scene from earlier was Dingle Dials doing. Looks like Balloon Coco. Not interested. Bermugala's Orbit? Some type of... Out for lunch. Haha, nice pun. When new astronauts go to eat at launch time. Haha, get it? Not really good at coming up with puns on the fly. Or any type of jokes for that matter. But hey. You give what you can get. Or do in this case.
If I was here to fight, you'd be Cactus.
He's with me. Found him lost out there. Caught him up on the whole time-space, you know, thing.
Yeah, just trying to get home. I was enjoying the retired life, see?
Got it. Our bad guys had a change of heart, too.
Bad guy?
Silence, whelp. But, sir! You try my patience, Oxide. But,
no, no. I'm sure this insect knows how to obey orders.
Entropy!
Take your ship to planet Bermugula and be on the lookout for ships approaching the Rift Generator. We can't afford any unwanted visitors.
At once, your foulness!
You manage our affairs with such poise.
Naturally, as do you. Ah.
Barf.
Not sure what that was funny. Why that was funny, Dingle Dial. But alright. Yeah. Oh, I can't jump off of that. Alright. Okay, so this guy's name is Ika Ika. Oh yeah, I also remember seeing this in the trailer. Go up, side down, or right side up. I've played many platformers like this back in my day. So if you think this is gonna mess me up, you'd be wrong. Well, I play many platformers that had up and down as a gimmick in certain segments in the game. Huh. That's what makes me wonder if how quick I could switch. Very quick. Yeah, it's super quick. Okay. I'm not even gonna try. What is that? Some type of shrimp alien? Oh, he's gone now. How sad. Now, what do we got here? Oh, hey! Twin Sanity reference. Cool. Kind of obviously placed, but I like it. What is that? Whoa. Oh, I thought you was gonna shoot at me. Well, while you're doing that. Wait. Oh, that's not a hole. Okay. Astronaut suit's neat. Oh. How the heck did I not get hurt? Not complaining. What? My hands are falling asleep. I am in an awkward position right now. It's not helping my gameplay skills. Okay. Okay, that's definitely death. What is this? Oh, it's just a regular platform. Okay. Whoa! Okay. Be sure not to double jump. Awesome. Thought one jump would be enough. There we go. Yeah. Okay.
Tractor beam enabled.
Okay, so those are just aliens. Definitely means it's gonna be a Cortex level. Okay, now I got a checkpoint. But I only got two... Ah! Right. Okay, those are TNT boxes. Is this a regular one? Nope, it isn't. Oh crap! Oh, that sucked. And so did that. Again, how did I not die? Why doesn't it work? Well, I'm over my limit. Might as well go see if there's a hidden area here. No, there isn't. All right. Still no checkpoint here, though. Wait. Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd say that was the most unfair death ever. Okay. All right. Can I get on here like this? Yep. Oh! Not gonna lie, I'm kinda scared. Okay. All right, that's what I'm talking about. Whoa, ho, ho! The heck are you? I wonder if I could hit you from here. Yep, I can. Not without getting hurt. Speaking of getting hurt. Oh god! Do you shoot? You look different. Yep, you shoot. Whoa! Not. Okay, how many? Six. Six for each stage, so. What? I thought those were from the background. Didn't know those hit me. Did I hit them, though? No, I don't think that I can. Dang it! Whoa! Honestly, these levels are getting so much harder. I don't think I'll be able to unlock any skins at this point. Now that's what I call getting sniped. Okay, let's breathe for a second here. Can you hit the box? Yep, you can. Wait. No, I didn't miss anything. Oh god! Hey. Now what? Can I hit you guys? No, I cannot. Invisible wall. Foiled by it, as always. Whoa! Almost killed myself there. Honestly, Crash in a spacesuit looks cool, genuinely. But I don't think I'm gonna get it. Stowing away.
To the rift generator, but we'd be a lot faster in that. What the? Tana?
I'm not losing you guys in this dimension, too. I'll handle this.
But we're a team.
Oi! What'd I miss?
Okay, I thought I couldn't walk on that for a second.
So is. Well, hey, where did my cart go?
Oh, hey, another Easter egg. A reference to Crash Nitro Kart. Can't go that way either. What does this do? Nothing? That does not neither. Whoa! Who puts this stuff in an air vent? Can't go that way either. I see. Whoa. I noticed too late that there was a floor. Well, a lack thereof. I almost missed him. All right. Now let's see, what do we got here? I think that almost killed me.
I swear I left my car parked right there.
What? Okay, so that platform moves when I touch it. Got it. Oh god. I don't like this. Ooh. Here we go again. Wait. Yeah. That's a thing. Dang it! You have a wife? Heh. Oh! My eyes deceive me. Okay, that won't kill me. Oh, hello, Akano. Ha, you can't kill me with this super spin. What? Oh, there's TNT right there. Should have figured. Okay, real talk. How the heck do I actually get this? There we go. Just making sure there's no TNT. All right. What bull crap is this? Well, I think I just ruined that for myself. Unless... Yep, I just ruined it for myself. Screw everything. Things move. I know they do. Yep. All right. It's puzzle time. I had a feeling that was gonna squish me. Okay. You know, this would have been a good spot to have a hidden gem, but it seems that there isn't one. Okay. Okay, let's see what I gotta do. Hang on. Ah, dang it. I got an idea. Dang it. Yes! Won't fool me this time. Those things counts as gems. Those time trial gems. Don't think we're facing a boss just yet. Crash landed. They did the thing again. For those who don't know, there was a canceled game called Crash Landed, which ended up turning into Crash of the Titan. Fun game in its own right. Okay, did I just take a highway to another planet? This is some slippery goop. What is up there? It almost looks like another path. Almost. I don't think it is. Wait a minute. Is there a box up here? Nope. Whoa! Can I hit you? And I even gotta try it. What the? Well then, keep note of that for later. Now, is there a box on any of these platforms? Oh, these aren't platforms, these are aliens! And I undershot the jump. I start all the way back here. There's a life over there. Yeah. Whoa, no. Okay. It's got this purple slippery stuff. Okay. Okay. Now what the heck are you? Electricity. You are not friendly. I can tell. Neat designs, I'll say the least. What? Oh! Boy, ain't this cute. I'm riding an alien. An alien pet! What? Okay, that was a little weird. That must have been the mama. Thanks for the ride, little fella. Can I kill you? Nope. Oh, that sucked. I don't know why, I just really wanted to get that crate. I should have grabbed this checkpoint before doing that. I just want to see one more thing. Nope. Alright. Can't confirm. Can't kill that thing no matter what. I just realized I should have gotten that extra life. Oh god! Okay, okay, okay. Yeah, these are definitely slippery. Wait, what is this? Why is it so shiny? It looks like something you're supposed to get. It's so weird. Shouldn't have done that. Whoa! Whoa. Okay. Oh god. Touch those and I die. Whoa. Huh? Okay. Oh, I think I get it. Wait. Oh, these don't hurt me. What? Okay, so that death counted. Lovely. Okay. No! And I forgot about that thing. Once again, I am losing my patience with this level. I didn't even notice I had an Aku mask. Thank God I have one, though. Thank you, checkpoint. Dang it. Oh God. Okay. Yes. Oh God. Whoa. He turned. That sucks. Oh God. And so is this. Dang it. What? Okay, that was instant. I hate that. Eh? What happened to the music? It straight up disappeared. I hope that's not gonna carry the rest of this live stream. A hole in space. Now this is definitely a boss.
Sporting chance.
Ooh. Let's see what you mongrels can do as a pack.
This is so cool. I missed one.
In my universe, bandicoots are considered pests, as fit for extermination as a housefly.
Oh, how modern. Tell me more.
Whoa. This is pretty cool.
Some keep them as pets, but I find it disgusting. I must.
Yes. So elegant, Spines.
So many little legs to pull.
Ooh, wicked.
Oh god. Why did I think I could get on one of those platforms? Ah, dang it! Okay. Whoa! God!
Oh. How our lost puppies found its way home.
Let's put them down.
Oh, God.
Activate the security lasers.
Okay, what's going on here? What's going on? How do I get through? What the heck? Can I hit this? Yep, I can. Alright, got it. Alright, I got this. This ain't so bad.
Enough! I will be foiled by a flea bag.
What?
Wretched god.
Okay, I gotta run.
There we are.
Not in my best A game today. Oh god. Okay.
No!
I'll squash this bug.
Okay. God. This is so panic inducing. Yes.
Curse you.
Bandicoot.
the matter? Unable to handle even the simplest of tasks? I no longer have need for our...
Thanks.
Alliance.
Right then. Let's plug up these holes.
Boy, not that it ain't been fun, but about my ticket home.
Right. Now that we've mended things, we can take you anywhere. Anywhere. After we rest. For now, I can only get us as far as the culinary capital of the universe. Neon City!
Nachos.
Huh. Something feels off. Yeah, something about this doesn't seem right at all. The end credits didn't show, so I definitely didn't beat the game yet. Food Run, The Snox Dimension,
2023. Others after we've explored. Now, which way are the food trucks?
Yeah, you'll definitely hurt me. What? There we go. Even in slow-mo, those things run relatively fast. Hang on. God dang it. Dang it, why didn't I press circle? Uh-huh. I thought I was gonna hit him. All right, got it. Oh God. Christ almighty, that is terrifying. Yeah. Not gonna lie. I hate this level already. In terms of difficulty, but like... Dang it! Dang it! Nelly, that was close. No. I love to see the Game Grumps play this game because they for sure ain't gonna finish it. No! Dang it! Thank you for the one-up. It's not an extra life though. Please give me a checkpoint. Thank you. Nice. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Okay, I see the strat. Oh! Nothing there. Or was there? Really nothing. Okay. Dang it! Thank you. Okay. Doing good. Okay, there's one up there. Perfect.
No!
All right. Actually made it. Oh God, why? Dang it. Oh God. Okay. Okay. Screw the bonus stage. I have gotten so used to the phase shift and whatnot, that it won't phase me anymore. Dang it. I say that as I die. And that's right at the end, huh? Ah, good God. I know I can beat this game, but holy crap, is the difficulty spiking. Well, that about wraps it up for this stream. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.